संजय मठ मैकेनिकल इंजीनियरिंग डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ वालचंद इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ टेक्नोलॉजी सोलापुर. टुडे आई एम एक्सप्लेनिंग रिगार्डिंग द थर्मोडायनेमिक्स वीडियो नंबर 4. द लर्निंग आउटकम ऑफ दिस वीडियो इज स्टूडेंट विल एबल टू डिस्कस द पाथ फंक्शन एंड द पॉइंट फंक्शन एंड द डिफरेंट पार्ट्स ऑफ द वर्क. So what is a path function, what is a point function? In the previous lecture, that is video number 3, I am explaining regarding the thermodynamics process and cycle. Here it is one cycle, it is one loop, and one more the graph I am showing, one of the process, that is a here the suppose the initial point here is the one process is to be there, 1A2 and 2B1. So 1A2B1, it is one loop, that is called as a cycle. So it is called as a one process, one cycle. So which path it will be followed, that is very important. When it moves from initial, the arrow I am showing here, suppose the initial point is to be there and it is a half part, that is a one cycle, that is a 1A2, and another half part is 2B1, means it moves from one complete cycle A, B, which path it will be followed? Half part is path followed by A and half part is path followed by B. Which path it will be followed, that is very important, because some functions that depends on which path it will be followed. Suppose a simple example is to be there. Suppose you are moving from one destination to another destination through one path. Whatever the time required moving from one destination to the second destination, the two destinations are fixed. You are moving from your house to the school one. And regular one path you can use it, that path having term calculation is some 20 minutes to be there. But sometimes you can followed by different path. It moves from, you move from your house to the school by different path and the time calculation is different one. So some are related to the path function and some are related to the point functions are there. Path functions are pressure, volume, temperature, they are a path function systems are to be there. Heat and work, they are point functions are to be, sorry, they are heat and work, they are to be point functions are to be there, and which path it will be followed, that will be very important one. Because when you have to calculate, go for a heat and work, the area under this curve we can define. Suppose heat you can calculate for this process, the area under this curve you can calculate it. So some characteristics are to be there, that is heat and work, they are related to the path functions are to be there, and related, which are the point functions, they are irrelated to which path it will be followed, path A or path B or path C. They are not related to which path it will be followed. Means initial condition, the pressure P1, volume V1, temperature T1. And here the second middle condition is the path P2, path A is followed, but the values are to be changed, P2, V2, T2. So P1 to the P2, they are not related to which path will be followed. They are to be end results. They are related to the, which are the state is there, which is the equilibrium conditions are to be there. So that is related to the point functions. They are depends on the state only, not how system it reaches that state. In which, that is a state A, which path A is there, path B is there, path C is to be there, path D is to be there, from initial condition path E is to be there. They are not related which path it will be followed. These are called as a point functions are there. Which are point functions? Pressure is there, volume is there, temperature is there, density is to be there. So these are to be related to the point functions are to be there. Another types, another parameters, they are related to the which path it will be followed. Means suppose it moves from 1A2, that is a work. How to calculate the work? That is a graph under this curve that is to be calculated here. Area under this graph, that is to be important one. Means which path it will be followed, that is to be very important. These are called as a point path functions are to be there. So simple examples, pressure, volume, temperature, they are a point function. They are related to the state related, which where is the state, where state functioning is to be there. They are not related to which path will be followed. On the other hand, some characteristics or parameters are there, that is the heat and work, which are regularly used, they are related to the path functions are to be there. Now you go for a definitions of the what you call work and heat. Work and heat is to be there. So here I am showing work, heat is a form of energy, and work is amount of energy transfer is to be there. Heat and work also a transformation of forms of energy from system to the surrounding and surrounding to the system one. When heat is added to that system, it is a positive one. Sorry, heat is rejected from that system, it is a positive one. When heat is added, that is a negative one. You get the work from that system, that is a positive one. You have to supply the work, that is a negative one. Some simple example is to be there. Suppose in your bike, where petrol or diesel or fuel get burned, you get the what you call mechanical work from that system, that is a positive. On the other hand, when you have to go for a compressor is to be there, to run that compressor, you get the pressurized air, you have to supply the work from that system. So here work is a negative. On the other hand, IC engine is, the work is a positive one. When you have to go for a heat engine and heat pump, heat engine, you have to, heat is rejected from low side to the higher side, and heat pump, pumping action is to be going on. So when you have to go for heat, you have to supply it for that system, that is a negative. You get the heat from that system, that is a positive one. Now, what are the different types of works are to be there? The first is the shaft work, a paddle work is to be there. Means, suppose, in your bicycle, the motion is to be transmitted from the sprocket and chain arrangements to be there. So here, work you have to supply it for that. By your foot arrangement, you can transmit a work for that system and the bike or bicycle gets starts running. That is one type of the work is to be there. Then PD work, a piston cylinder arrangement should be there. In that piston cylinder, gas is there, air is there, some working system is to be there. When you have to add the heat for that, expansion of the gas is going on, and so piston is going from level 1 to the level 2. So whatever quantity of heat is to be added, that is stored by its own energy, internal energy field. But work is done. How the work is done? It moves from level 1 to the level 2, and that is to be stored. That is the one type of the work is to be there. Electrical work is to be there. Suppose a closed chamber is to be there. In that closed chamber, the electric cable is to be transmitted, and you have to supply the energy. So the initially, before supplying the energy, electrical energy, the temperature is T1. We need to start the energy, electrical energy starting through that cable at wire. The temperature of that room, temperature of that gas is to be increased. That is one type of the work is to be there. So magnetic work is to be there. Due to that magnetic work, some rotations are to be going on. Some pendulums will be going from one end to the other end. So due to the positive or negative, due to the North Pole and South poles are there, due to N and P poles are to, so working is to be going on. That is one type of work is to be there. Elongation work is to be there. Suppose one cable is to be there, you have to elongate that from another end, from one end to the other end, that length is to be increased. So this is a different type of the works are to be there. So these are the different simple examples of the works are to be there. So when you know the different type of the work, when you know the definition of heat and work, when you know the point function and the path functions, when you know the definition of work and heat, can you give some example of work is a positive or work is a negative, heat is a positive or heat is a negative? These examples you can regularly you can use it. Okay, in the winter season, in your house you can use the heater. So what is the functioning? What is the function of heat? You get the work. You get a warmer effect in your room. Or in the summer season, you on the AC refrigeration system, you on your AC machine, you get a chilling effect, cooling effect, comfortable effect you get it. So here, so these are the examples of the heat added or heat rejected, work is added or work is rejected. In the what you call winter season, heater is to be there. In the heater, you have to supply the electric energy, and due to that electric energy, the temperature of that room is to be increases through that cable, through that wire, through that coils. When you have to go for AC system, in that AC system, whatever the air you have to suck from that room, pass through that condenser, compressor systems, So liquid to the gaseous form, gaseous to the liquid form, it is in a chilled effect, and the what you call heated water is to be heated air is to be passed on that liquid. It absorbs the heat and the temperature can be absorbed, then whatever the comfortable low temperature again gets circulated. So these are the different type of works you can get. Okay. So for this video I'm taking a reference for a basic mechanical engineering book by R.S. Kurmi. Thank you.